Why should I learn C programming language?
It is one of the widest used of all programming languages, including its variants. And it has been around for a long time.
That's like saying I should learn Latin. It was used for centuries across Europe, and in theory learning it makes Italian and Portuguese easier.
Learning C teaches you many good practices that help you as a programmer, though it can be time-consuming to learn.
C is often called a low-level language. You can jump in and get started with other languages, high-level languages like Java or JavaScript.
Learning something like C teaches you more about data types, pointers, passing values by reference. In the end, this makes you a better programmer.
That's as bad as someone saying I should learn Haskell to learn programming discipline. Yoga would be better.
If you want to get into programming, learning C is going to give you a phenomenal head start.
Because it has been around for 30 years and I can find a job migrating their systems?
Because it is hard, so once you learn that, everything else is easier.
If it is that hard, I want to learn an easier language like Objective-C or Java.
Learn C, and C++ and C# and Objective-C are all minor variations you pick up quickly instead of three new languages to tackle.
C is a functional programming language. Most modern applications are object-oriented.
Object-oriented code is easier to use and reuse. C is far faster to execute on the server.
So my efficiency is irrelevant.
They only pay you once to write or edit the code. On the plus side, you don't have as many code modules to debug if something goes wrong in C.
This feels like I'm asked to master the difficult task of changing the car battery and replacing tires before I'm allowed to drive.
You should understand what goes on under the hood before you start driving. Then you'll realize when things go wrong before the damage is too great and you wreck.
I figured the red check engine warning lights were good enough.
The warning is as indecipherable as most software error messages.